This project when the in 2016 is for the government Mexican and the National Authority for the Intelligent Management of the Energy Sustainability and the Technological Information. And it's a lead for the Ecológico de Monterrey. Okay? If you can visit the web page, it's energialab.com. My project is immersed in different platforms that we are used for shared technology. Our vision is aligned in the open movement and share knowledge not only with the persons haven't access for the knowledge, if through institutions and government, and create MOOCs. MOOCs is a kind of course, online massive, with the people can access free and through Mexico X is like Coursera or Vimeo, but the platform is give us for the government in Mexico. We have infrastructure for create projects and create research networks internationally. With this formation, the people with subscribe to calls create resources for share with the people that is interested in this term, in this trend for the sustainability of our energy, and the researchers and the users with great resources, educational open, share for the Repositorio Institucional y Tecnológico de Monterrey. Is here my contribution. We need evaluate process related with the preservation, dissemination, and knowledge search through open access repositories. It gives us the opportunity to improve the experience of users that are immersed in different processes and allow to know the level of user experience with proposed tasks to like manage, disseminate, and seek results inside open access repository by interactive discovery tools is a context the innovation, because actually the open repository don't have discovery tools. Discovery tools maybe you find in the libraries, but open repositories, discovery tools is very, very, very close for the open free access. We have evaluated three profiles that use the repository: libraries, researchers, and for everyone with access. Libraries management information. We need know how manage the process actually for improve and the make more workflows flexible workflows. The researchers they disseminate your papers or your articles or your knowledge in open access, but they
is difficult for they, because maybe don't use the very way for workflows more flexible, but is something that evaluate this process.
And for the seekers, or for everyone, when access to the repository, need to know how is your behavior and your characteristics for know how to improve this workflow. The research question is, what is the relationship that exists between the interface usability of an open access repository and the experience of the users who want to use it in accord with their characteristics and motivation? Our hypothesis is, if design a prototype usability of an open access repository with discovery tools that preserve the educational results of energy sustainability, in place the experience of the users who are involved in the process. With research objectives is, this research aims to develop a usability evaluation prototype which will offer new insights in design of the information architecture. The results aims contribute with new criteria and parameters for providing flexible interfaces, specifically for the web repository as a component of technology ecosystem of the scientific activity. I made the historical map, and I found four aspects. The context, the open access, what is the best practices, what is the indicators, the challenges in this moment. The next context is the discovery tools. There are a new initiative, the 215, the NISO Open Discovery Initiative. It's a group for companies what is used for develop more systems aligned to the potential users. I found evaluation and comparison discovery tools, and now many libraries is evaluating the web style discovery service wide. Other context is repository user experience, because there aren't reference about the evaluate repository, but user experience. And usability evaluation for repository is other context, but is different because user experience is a concept and the usability evaluation is other concept. And in this map, I show the constructs that include in my project. the principal point is the open access repository. And the three constructs is user experience, usability evaluation, and discovery tools. User experience, I find that in the researchers that means researchers need more tools for social reference, analytics, academic networks, discovery tools, smart research, single point for phone, digital, physical, closed, and open library, manual resultant, and of research. And usability evaluation, heuristic evaluation for what grow is the forms that I evaluate this process. This you said is mixed cell method, and the variable is discovery tools, user experience, and usability evaluation. The stages is first stage, competitive reports, second stage, usability evaluation for 3 moments, and third stage is surveys to identify the profiles of users, their need, expectative, and motivation for present finality. I found these needs of the knowledge or opportunities. The knowledge is provide applying the facet that indicates futures of science 2.0 for management and dissemination of scientific research. Integration of the characteristics of discovery tools and the compatibility with the standards of the open access repository, and link people to share information, results, and documents with others. Actually, we are the previous stage, which involves the analysis of the context of the repository and the documentation of the process of managing the, of the three profiles.
Thank you, ma'am.